Hi everyone, it's my pleasure to introduce a new range of Roxtec sealing modules made for plastic conduits. It's developed for rolling stock applications to help you ensure fire protection for plastic conduit penetrations. You can use Roxtec RM PPS modules to ensure fire protection, watertightness, dust-tightness, as well as proven vibration resistance. Roxtec RM PPS modules comply with the standard EN455453. The modules contain intumescent material, which expands to many times its original size in case of fire. If the heat makes the conduit melt and leave a void in the firewall, the material reacts. It seals the void and prevents flames from spreading. Roxtec multi diameter ensures adaptability to conduits of different sizes to enable changes and additions. You can use Roxtec RM PPS modules in four different Roxtec frames, depending on the application and its specific needs and requirements. Let me show you the frames. Use RM PPS modules in the Roxtec GH frame when you need to bolt a fire-rated transit onto even structures like steel or sandwich walls or floors. It allows for routing of conduits with high cable density. Insert them in the Roxtec S frame if you want a fire-rated transit for welding into precise apertures. It provides a closed and safe space in floor applications. Use the modules in the Roxtec SF frame with flange to ensure a fire-rated transit. The flange simplifies installation by keeping the frame in place when welding in horizontal applications. Use them in the Roxtec K frame to get a welded fire-rated transit to cover the full depth of the opening. It protects all conduits from wear and damage. So, with the new Roxtec RM PPS module in the frame, you ensure fire protection for your plastic conduits. You can even combine them with regular RM modules to seal both cables and conduits. Thank you for watching. I invite you to read more on roxtec.com.